Next match against ATK on Saturday at Fathorda will be the most interesting match to play in this season. Players like Roy Krishna and Edu Gracia will be on our eyes until the final whistle. This is what the FC Goa captain Mandar Rao Desai, along with his teammates Lenny Rodriguez and Manveer, had to say.
FC Goa will take on the present table toppers of ISL this season, ATK, on Saturday at Fathorda. Speaking to Goa 365, captain of FC Goa Mandar Rao Desai, along with his teammate Lenny Rodriguez, said that ATK is one of the best team till date. FC Goa needs to be on the top, and this upcoming match at home against ATK will be a tough one to play. Watch them.
They have been doing great this season. They have really good players who have been performing well, especially Krishna Roy and Williams. You know, they have been together before, and they are doing it this season also. I think that's their main strength. We will always work as per coach wants, and be ready for the next game. For Roy Krishna and Williams, you know, they have a good combination. So we have to especially look for these two guys who will create a lot of problem.
They have a very strong team, like their strikers, William, Roy Krishna, Edu Garcia, and the defense is also very good. So we have to be careful, and I think we are ready for that match. I just want to give my best for every match, the way I have given in before also.
How do you take your upcoming match against the Giants ATK on Saturday?
I think ATK is a strong team in the league, so we are preparing well, and we are training hard to get 3 points against them, but it will be a difficult match for us. I want to score against ATK, and I have that confidence to score and maybe assist also.
FC Goa striker Manveer Singh said that I have given my best in every substitute entry. It's time to prove it for 90 minutes. Watch.
I'm so happy that I scored against Hyderabad FC and we got 3 points in away game. It's important that we got 3 points in away game. It's very important for us to being a top in a four, and I'm very happy. If I get start in first 11, I will give my 100%. And whenever I came on the field, I'm thinking just to score a goal and help for my team.
Our video journalist Aniket Narvekar at the Bambolim Athletic Stadium in Goa.